We gotta weigh the benefits of wearing the mask against the harm of not wearing one. And I always tell my patients and I tell my kids that this mask represents respect. It is respect that I have for you, that I don't want you to get sick. That's why I wear this mask. And you wear it to protect me. And so that's all we just need to remember at the end of the day. We're all in this together. If we love each other, we respect each other, we wear a mask. And that's what it represents. Can it be hard to breathe sometimes? Absolutely. I think it was harder to breathe during the summertime when it was already hot, it was already humid, and people already had underlying lung diseases. But they did it, and they wore it. They wore it everywhere they went. And I wish we didn't have to wear this mask. But I think till we know more about how protective this vaccine is going to be, and hopefully once we get to herd immunity, I'm hoping that we can relax some of these conditions that we have. But we just have to remember the reason why we wear it. You know, it's not a political statement. It doesn't represent anything but respect.